Do not fret. Do not fear. Work like this must not be rushed. I will have a revelation about the Commonite very soon. Goodbye.
stay out of trouble.
Well done. I was worried the Zangar boys might give you a bit of trouble. I was right about you. I have an eye for promise, you know. Prospecting, as the locals would call it. I've noticed your weapons. I assume you know how to use them? It's a pity, but the only way to clean up Whitestone will be to get them dirty. We've received news that Adath Skoria might be hiding out with the Sinric family in their old Terrenium quarry. Get down there and take a look. See what you can see. The quarry is very near, in the canyon to the south. It's the most important facility in Apertir. Not a piece of ore can be refined without it. It's a pity the Sinric family won't let anyone inside. An obstacle in the way of progress. The old man still believes that Apertir could come back from its decline by force of will. Typical of a miner. Keeps digging away. There are four mining families. The Dagvari, the Sinrics, Zangars, and the Skorias. When the gnomes departed, so did the jobs. There was nothing for the miners. Starvation, desperation, well, they change people. Most of the miners in Apertir kept their sanity, even when they lost everything else. But the others, they turned to banditry. The usual, theft, kidnapping, murder. You'd best stick close to Whitestone. You're an easy target. The Sinric boys think this is a game. They're laughing now, but we'll see how they like the taste of their own root. They're the second oldest family in Apertir, and they're headed for a prison, or the graveyard. It's the processing facility for all ore leaving Apertir. The gnomes built it soon after they completed their headquarters. The Sinric family has run it ever since.
doing all the way down here? You'd think the Sinrix would be enough to keep anyone away. An agent of that snake Iswin, no doubt. You're not the first one he sent to scare me from my mine. I'll tell you what I've told the rest. That claim is Scoria property. You can kill me, but it won't matter. Politicians come and go, they follow the money. But a man protecting his land will never leave it. You tell him that. If you wish to do the right thing, and there is a right thing, meet me later. I'll be staying with allies in Whitestone. It's the last place Iswin would look. Together, you and I can save Apotea. I'm in hiding from Eswin's hired swords, men and women like you. But I can see that you're a reasonable person. Do the right thing. Come see me again.
We have no leaders here. We are a family. I speak for the miners of Scoria only because I'm tired of the treatment and I care not if I live or die. To the fires with the Darkvari, the Sinrix, and the Zungars. They chose their paths, as we did Scoria's. There is still such a thing as pride, as dignity. I was born and raised in these shafts and tunnels. The gnomes gave my people hope, only to turn their backs on us in our time of greatest need.
Yes, I know what you're thinking. What am I doing here? You should try living in a village where the mayor wants you dead.
The miners of Apotea know Sinric Quarry well. It's a second home to most of us, where we once extracted Tyrrhenium and exported it to Edessa. While I don't agree with what the Sinrics are doing to survive, I do respect their refusal to back down. What has that snake told you? That I sold him Scoria Mine? I would never do such a thing. Just because he lives in the mayor's house doesn't mean he's a man of honor. Came here 6 months ago saying he was going to revitalize Whitestone. Ever since, my people have been captured or killed by his marauding hired swords.
Off to work. return unless you had something to tell me, am I right? Oh, I'd have laid it out for you, did he? Should have expected that. Well, let me put it this way. The days of the family mines are over. A new order has come to Apotir. The Darkvari, Sinrix, and the Zungars. I will deal with them in time. But the Scorias, they are different. They have the people's respect. And that is powerful. Listen to me carefully. If you walk away from this, from me, you will no longer be welcome in Whitestone. So tell me, friend, are we still partners? Do you have any choice? You just wait. Without me, without Whitestone, Apotir will continue to dry up like the husk it's become. But we can stop it. We organize all the claims under single ownership, mine, and work with the gnomes to get the ore flowing again. Prosperity will return, and with it, the people. This is a decision you will regret. You have my word on that.
You came back? I'd hope to the heavens, but... Well, it's hard to trust hope when you've lost everything. I have a proposition for you, if you're willing to take a risk to do what's best for the people of Apotir. Our family mine is all we have left, and Eswin wishes to take that from us as well. He knows, as I do, that Scoria mine still bleeds the valuable ore, and he wants it. Go to the mine and recover a sample of Tyrrhenium and bring it back to me. Sounds like a simple task, doesn't it? You just wait. Take this ring. It is a Scoria family heirloom. It will help earn my cousin's trust. They guard the mine from bandits and mercenaries. It is across the trench near the empty old Motus headquarters. You'll find my cousins inside. They stay in the mine to defend it against Eswin's thugs. I remember when my uncles brought me to see it for the first time. Not long after the gnomes hired Papa Kester to be the first of our foremen, I found it beautiful. We have mined it for decades. No new mayor is going to take from us what has been earned through sweat and heartache. Before the recent ordeal, Whitestone was more than a village. It was a community. We cared for one another. We worked through our challenges together.
I'm at your service, friend. Take a look at the merchandise and let me know what you think. Come again.
stay out of trouble.
Come, Lotus. I can feel your agony. Oh, there is plenty of misery in Crownhold. Suffering of the mind and of the body. I do my part to you. Have a good day.
Die, Outlander! Thanks for the donation. That hold of Rathi armor would make a world of difference. Good, good. Give them here. I had a feeling you were making progress. I can feel it in the air.
Make me proud. Hey there.
your fate.
Yeah.